Hello guys, it's Beanie 1 and today I am joined here by Kipper for a little experiment. We're going to see if we make Kipper go large. So behind me we've got this, I don't know if that's the one, it's a box that it makes Beanie Boos big. So let's put Kipper in there, get the lid and place it in, and then I'll just quickly put it on the back, and then you just need to wait a few seconds. And then Kipper should have gone big. Wait, what was that? Okay, so I'm just going to check it out. Oh my goodness. Kipper is big. Kipper must have fallen over. Well, Kipper's big now, so Kipper can do lots more stuff. I don't know what stuff. What stuff can Kipper do now? What? Kipper is saying that he didn't like being big. Okay, so Kipper, lie back down there. I don't know why he didn't like being big. I guess you don't want to be odd from one of your Beanie Boo friends. Put the lid on and then we... Oh, excuse me, I forgot to press all of the buttons. Charging up should take about 10 seconds. Okay, it should be ready about now, so let's go and take the lid off. Oh yeah, Kipper's back to Kipper's normal size. So now Kipper won't be odd. So is it fun being big for a little bit? And I know how me being too here. Well, that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you for Kipper for being an experiment to help with this video. So I'll see you in our next video with Beanie 2.